Okay, so here I am, and here we are. So I would like to encourage you and to remind you of some of the things that you're going to say at the end of the semester. And at the end of the semester, some of you typically will say, you know, I'm not happy with my grade, and there's something that I need to be able to do. Tell me what I can do to get a better grade. And so now I'm telling you what you can do to get a better grade, because now matters, not then. And that's why I'm making the video now. So you can watch it at the end of the semester if you want. So the answer is, what can you do to get a better grade? And the answer is, participate in class. Do the homework. Read the book. And study physics. It takes a lot of effort. A lot of people come in to physics and think, oh, well, I'll just catch up with things later. I'm busy right now. I'm not going to worry about it. I understand that you get busy, okay? But physics is like a train at Hogwarts, at the station. And so suppose that an elf made it so you couldn't get to the platform. And then you finally get there, but the train's leaving, and it's moving away, and it's accelerating. The longer you wait, the further away it is, and the faster it's going. If you wait too long, you will never catch up to that train. If you wait, if you start running right now, you'll probably catch it. Okay. Physics is like a train. The longer you wait, you're just not going to be able to catch up. So when people come at the end of the semester and they say, Dr. Lane, I mean, I need help. I need to do better. Can you give me a bonus project? I need to understand physics. The answer is build a time machine, come back to this time right now, and really start studying. Now is the time that you can start studying. I don't want you to get in the position where you're at the end of the semester and you don't have time. Unfortunately, the summer's pretty fast. Okay, we just had two classes. That's 3 hours of lecture and a whole week's worth of homework in 2 days. If you haven't done a week's worth of homework and a week's worth of reading in those 2 days, you're behind and the train's accelerating away. Okay, and I don't want you to be left behind, because Hogwarts is a magical place. And there's all sorts of cool things here, like butterbeer, even though that's not actually at Hogwarts. But so you can't get behind. Okay, and I'm afraid that some people are getting behind. And especially at the end of the semester, there's nothing you can do. If you're way behind at the end of the semester, there's no magic pill that can catch you up. Okay? Those are illegal. Okay, so you can't use a flying car. You can get busted. And your dad can lose his job. And that's terrible. Okay. Okay. So what can you do in the meantime? I mean, I would read the book. Practice the homework. Work with other people. Ask questions. Watch the videos I post online. Get stuck. Get confused. Those are all the parts of things you need to do. A lot of people say, well, I'm getting confused, so I need to stop. You need to keep getting confused. That's how you get to understanding. Okay? So I'm going to post this video, and I hope no one watches this at the end of the semester, but if someone asks me for bonus points in the semester, I'm just going to send you this link. Any questions about my little... See, it doesn't really matter now. Okay, I'm stopping this.